Hello everyone! Today I will show you the best way to recover permanently deleted data from your Windows computer. You might have accidentally deleted your photos, videos, audio, partitions, documents, and emails from the Windows. With Stellar Phoenix Windows Data Recovery software, you can easily restore your deleted data from any storage device, like hard drives, SD cards, USB drives, CD, DVD, or any external storage devices. Just launch the software and select what data you want to recover. If you wish to restore specific data, then you have the option to customize your scan. Stellar Phoenix lists all connected storage devices, including your internal or external drives, which includes hard drive, SD card, USB drive, and other external storage devices. Select the drive you want to recover your deleted data from and turn on the deep scan. The software scans your selected hard drive and brings preview of the recoverable files. You can easily monitor the scan progress with the provided time elapsed and time left information. After the scan completion, Stellar Phoenix lists up all the recoverable data on the left panel of the interface. Here you can see all the files under File Type, Tree View, or Deleted List to analyze your recovered data. You can now get a preview of recovered pictures, videos, audio, and documents. Now select the files you want to restore and click Recover option to save the data. At this moment, provide a destination to save your data. You can select another drive or an external storage device. This is how easily you restore your deleted or lost data with Stellar Phoenix Windows Data Recovery Professional. Go ahead and free download this amazing software and bring your deleted data back to life.